Okay. Let's recap a bit, shall we? This was meant to be a new start, really. A perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids. You little... so far. Things started to go wrong soon after he arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here. Destroyed that bloody machine once and for all. Thing is, holds everything up.
Please, you must help me.
He heard voice calling to him. Someone even I didn't know was in there. The Shadow Man. The one and only original Harbinger of Doom. This isn't any vague evil. We're talking about the Apothecons, the most powerful